Okay, and the next question is, can we pay zakat al-fitr from now?
This is a matter that the scholars in general have agreed that it is permissible to pay zakat al-fitr in advance or any zakah, the bodily zakah, which is zakat al-fitr, or the zakah on wealth and possessions. But how advance or how early can one pay sadaqat al-fitr? Imam Abu Hanifa, may Allah have mercy on him, holds the view that one can pay sadaqat al-fitr, which is due on the Eid day or by the end of Ramadan, can pay it even before Ramadan begins. Al-Imam al-Shafi'i, on the other hand, says from the first day of Ramadan. While Imam Malik and Ahmad hold the view that if you want to pay sadaqat al-fitr in advance, then a couple of days before the Eid. This way, you allow the poor to prepare themselves to celebrate Eid. And this is no doubt the more right view. Mm-hmm. The purpose of sadaqat al-fitr and the wisdom behind it is أغنوهم عن المسألة في هذا اليوم, is to make them self-sufficient, the poor, on the day, so that they don't beg. So if you give them the sadaqah before Ramadan, they might eat it, they might spend it, and once again, they would need it by the end of Ramadan. Anyway, if you take the opinion of either one of the imam, it's valid. But the more right view, wallahu a'lam, is to pay it a day or two before Ramadan ends and before Salatul Eid. Since we're speaking about paying the zakah or sadaqatul fitr in advance, it is also worth of mentioning to speak about its latest time. Mm-hmm. Because some people do not realize that once the imam says Allahu Akbar for the Eid prayer, then its time is out. And the person who did not pay sadaqatul fitr before the Eid prayer has committed a major sin. Yet he still has to pay it, and it will be a regular charity or a voluntary charity, not equivalent in the reward to zakat al-fitr.